You never know what life is going to throw at you. You're going through daily life, taking care of the kids, and then you get thrown a curveball.
When the bacteria overtook her bloodstream and her immune system, the cascade was very, very quick.
She had what we call multi-organ system failure, where she required dialysis. She was really very sick.